And how does it manifest? Do you wake up some days just feeling a despair? Or
despair and just horrible anxiety. Mine is characterized by, like, I'm not the person who sleeps 16 hours a day with depression. I'm the person who can't sleep at all.
Yeah.
Like, I have terrible anxiety and insomnia, real social phobic when I have it. Like, I can't be around people.
All the animals.
Yeah.
Which I can understand completely.
Yeah, they're animals.
So much easier to deal with animals some days than human beings.
Yeah.